Hello students, welcome to this video lecture session number 26 for the BBA program. Subject is consumer behavior for fifth semester BBA, Bangalore North University. So today we will discuss about the concept called influence of culture on decision making under environmental determinants of consumer behavior. So in previous video lecture session, that is video lecture number session 25, we discussed about roles in family decision making process, where we learned about various family decision making processes such as initiators, influencers, deciders, buyers, preparers, users, maintainers, and disposers, how these various roles played by the various family members in the process of decision making. And the learning objective of this session is the students will be able to explain influence of culture on consumer decision making process. And the outcome of the session is also you will be able to explain the influence of culture on consumer decision making. So let us analyze what you mean by culture. So it can be defined as the prevailing beliefs, values, perceptions, and behavioral norms that underpin a society where an individual believes is differs from one person to another person, their values as well as perceptions, how they think about a particular product or services, and behavioral pattern at the time of purchasing the product or services is an individual has is called as culture. And an examination of the culture background will give a strong indication of the likely preferences of product services. So this is one of the ways we can a manufacturer or marketer can look out at the consumer perception about the product's preferences or services. This is because culture consists traditional ideas, a set of learned beliefs, values, attitudes, habits, and accepted forms of behavior shared by our society and transmitted from generation to generation within the society, where this culture is going to pass on from generation to generation through their family effects. A person's culture has a huge influence on their thought process and behaviors. Obviously, this culture has a great impact on his thinking process about the purchasing of product or services, because it is so influential on how people perceive the world around them, their place in it, and how they make decision, because it deeply impacted on what are the things around them and where the place is in it and how they impacted on the purchasing decisions. It tends to play a role in determining how and why we consume the goods and services. It is also impacted on how it is going to and why the consumer is going to consume the products or services. Cultural factors have a strong influence on the consumer behavior. There are so many factors where it has impacted on the consumer behavior pattern. So culture factor is also one among the strong influential factors where it has greatly impacted on consumer purchasing pattern or behavior. Culture factor includes where it includes basic values that an individual possesses, needs, what is their needs, wants, preferences, perception about the products or services, and behaviors that are observed and learned by a consumer from their nearly family members and other important people around them. All these factors, that is values, needs, wants, preferences, perceptions, behavior about the or services, which are there mainly, they are going to have impacted from their family members and other peer groups, where it is also called as a references group, where it is has a great impacted on them. So cultural factors. What is culture factor? A group of people are associated with a set of values and ideologies that belongs to a particular community. And when a person comes from a particular community, his or her behavior is highly influenced by the culture relating to that particular community. So society family or any individual members or group of people part of the society, obviously they are going to follow some particular type of values and ideologies that it is followed by even their family members also. That is greatly impacted on a particular buying pattern of the products or services. Some of the cultural factors are culture. So what is culture? Cultural factors have a strong influence on the consumer behavior. Cultural factors includes basic values. As I said in previous slide itself, cultural factors includes the basic values, needs, wants, preferences, perception, and behavior that are observed and learned by consumers, their near family members, and other even important people around them. Subculture. Even subculture is also plays a very important role in determining the factors affecting that consumer has a particular type of preferences or products purchase decisions. Subculture means within a culture group, there exist many subcultures. These subcultures group share the same set of beliefs and values. Subculture can consist of people from different religion. Their religion background differs from one person to another religion to another religion. Caste system, geographies, nationalities, these subcultures by itself form a customer segment where a manufacturer or marketer is going to segment their market according to their various religion of the individuals and various caste system in the prevailing in the society. Also geographies and nationalities differs from country to country or within the same country, different national that is out there. All these should be kept in mind by the manufacturer for in motivating or persuading the consumers and services of their products or services. According to this, they are going to segment the market based on some different criteria. And another factor that affects is social class. Each and every society across the globe has a form of social class. Obviously, any country it matters. It has a own their social classes. The social classes is not just determined by the income, but also other factors such as occupation, family background, education, residence, location. So these are also part of the various social factors that affect the social class of the consumers. Social class is important to predict the consumer behavior. So it is also one of the criteria where it should be kept in mind by the manufacturer, marketer, for predicting the behavior of a consumers. And let us discuss about characteristics of culture. So culture has different characteristics or features. First one is culture satisfies the needs of the consumer. And culture is learned responses. Culture inculcates values. Culture is a social phenomenon. Culture and gratifying responses. Let us discuss in detail from first point, that is culture satisfies needs. Obviously, culture provides standard rules for eating, that is what to eat, where to eat, when to eat, and how to eat, and dress codes of an individual, and so on, as long as they yield consumer satisfaction. Culture is learned response. So culture obviously teaches an individual how to behave so as to match the accepted ideology either by formal learning or informal learning. There are two types of learning, formal learning and informal learning. This culture has an impact on how we are going to learn the things. Example, let us say example, child learns by observing the behavior of the elders, parents, mothers, fathers, or family members, teachers, or role models. Or it is also called as technical learning, where a teacher instructs the students on how and what and why to behave in a particular way. Through these also, a child is going to learn the things. Next one is culture inculcate values. Obviously, culture inculcates values in the behavior or minds of the individuals. So culture norms and values are inculcated and passed on from generation to generation by specific group or institution, such as family or education institution or any other religious organization that gives a values to an individual, so that a person or individual is going to inculcate the values from these various parties. Next one, culture is a social phenomenon. So obviously an individual behavior is governed by the society and the group he interacts with. So obviously it is called as one of the social phenomenon. And next one is cultural and gratifying responses. So the society recognizes and rewards person whose behavior are gratifying to its members. So how it is going to gratify the responses towards an individual is also a key role in determining the culture. And whatever the things we have discussed in the previous slides about culture, how culture has an impact on individual in a buying behavior of the particular product or services. Out of date, I have prepared some MCQs so that it will be clearly understand through these MCQs the concept called cultural factors. First one is, DASH is used in the study of consumer behavior and refers to the values, ideas, artifacts and other symbols that help individuals communicate, interpret and evaluate as a member of the society. So the options may be culture, family, social class or personal influence. Obviously the culture, it inculcates the values, ideas to the symbols to the individuals and communicate, interpret, evaluate the as a member of the society. DASH exerts the broadest and deepest influence on buying behavior. Obviously, cultural factors exerts the broadest and deepest influence on buying behavior of the individual compared to other these factors, such as social factor, international factors, personal factors. DASH is the fundamental determinant of person's wants and behavior. So culture is the fundamental basic determinant of person's wants and behavior as compared to attitude, values. So hence the answer is culture. Social class indicated by DASH variables. Single, several, none, or none of the above. The answer is several. Obviously social class has a several variables, so that it's a part of the cultural factor. And last one is, DASH put us into a frame of mind, likings or dislikings, an object moving towards or away from it. So the option is attitude. So attitude of an individual puts into a frame of mind, likings or disliking an object moving towards or away from it. So it is not habit and belief or none of the above. The option is attitude. So these are the references I have taken in order to get the data relating to cultural factors and how it is impact on or influence on consumer decision making process. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you.